You're traveling through another dimension, a dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of the imagination. Next stop, Southside High School.
The end of another year at Southside High School. Perhaps it's not the end of the world, but it is the end of one more step into our continuing education. Never has there been, nor will there ever be, a year quite like this one. It is gone, never to be retrieved, yet never to be forgotten. Some of us have accomplished great feats and established everlasting memories. Others have merely watched as another year has slipped through their fingers. However, as we come to this point in our lives, we may each reflect on the same success and failures, joys and sorrows that have shaped the 2004-2005 school year. This stage also marks the end of another year with our administrators, Superintendent Dan Foley, Assistant Superintendent Roger Rich, Principal Danny Thomas, and Assistant Principal Rick Reichert, who ensure that our school is an environment in which all students can achieve. The faculty and staff of SHS dedicate themselves to the well-being and education of their students. Their influence will continue to guide our steps to the end of our journeys. But the opportunities to build character do not end in the classroom. Our numerous clubs and organizations provide students with various interests, the leadership skills, cooperative mindset, and spirit of service necessary to become productive citizens. Students are also encouraged to participate in any of Southside's superior athletic programs designed to foster teamwork, develop confidence, and promote a healthy lifestyle. However, for one select group of Southerners, this is the end of more than just another school year. It is the end of high school and a time for them to advance to greater heights. Yet, though it is the end, in so many ways it is the beginning, not only for the seniors, but for each respective student. Every beginning necessitates an end, but an end presents a million possibilities for the next beginning. We cannot relive the past, but we can apply what we have learned to improve our futures. So as we review the events of the past year, may we consider not the finality, but the potential of the end.
Now soul straight down at the well, with my fingers holding on to the devil. I know all my troubles are hanging your trigger. Take your eyes and your mind from the road. Shoot your mouth if you know where you're aiming. Don't forget to pick up what you sow. Talking trash to the garbage around you. Snakes and bones in the back of your room, handing out the confection of venom. Heaven's drunk with the poison you use. Charm the wolves with the eyes of a gambler. Now I see the comfort to you. Hammer my bones in the anvil of daylight.
Open eyes, she's not breathing back, or anything but bother me.
Make way for the new leader. And it's getting late.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange. When you're strange, when you're strange. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down. When you're strange, faces come out of the rain. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange. And nothing else matters.
Oh, where is my hairbrush? Oh, where is my hairbrush? Oh, where, 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 oh, where is my hairbrush?
Some other beginnings end.